away by a big win in the playoffs that would make a lot of fans happy. So we have the highlights ready. We can take a look at this game where it wasn't even easy here in their second win.
I mean, at the very beginning, we obviously had this really aggressive play on the side of Gen G that ends up going poorly, and they end up getting a kill here. Clit shows up late, and it forces a flash out of Noah, but he just turns right back around. You see the teleport come through from Doran, and this was super well played. Dub is also here with the proto belt.
Give the
rocket belt now
to a better team, and they probably just close it out from there.
I mean, it's certainly a compositional problem that's compounded by the mechanical skill difference between these two teams. Because Tristana was almost able to do it all, but at the end of the day, you need a little bit more than that. Watch this fight again. This was another fight where, you know, things looked a little bit dicey for Gen G. You know, ends up being a really nice trade kill here. BDD is going to get the last hurrah before he goes down, but then after this, Gen G are able to take the more important fight here when KT overextend, and then they're able to turn this into the actual Baron, which starts to open up the map. And when the map gets open like that, when you're not significantly ahead as the Zoe team, you can't play the game as Zoe anymore, basically, and you get caught here in this choke point against the Ornhorn. Horn has been out of the meta for a really long time because there's a lot of side laners that give a lot more pressure in the LCK, and he has not been seen all too often recently. But the reasons why he was strong before still hold true now as we watch this final fight once more. Let's get Zoe.
Okay.
I'm just gonna decide to go into the Nexus. Obviously, you can see Rascal teleport back in. Just yelling to kill the turrets. Yelling.
Well, hit the tower!
Hit the turrets, the tower.
The Nexus is also named the tower.
Nice. Ruler headsets off.
Throws the headset off.
Headset drop.
The only person who says nice is BDD. I think it was him, at least.
I think so, too.